So tonight is not wildfire, backdraft, not backdraft, gosh dang it, I am tired. tonight is wave, there we go, after an hour. So yeah, I just hope you guys enjoy this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoy it. All my social medias will be in the description, so make sure to follow me on there, on those, and I'll catch you with you guys here in a second.
Towards the stage or the prayer table, your job is to get to the ball, so we'll grab it. Whoever grabs the ball, everybody else has to line up behind you as fast as possible before he falls. Gotta figure out where to go. If he's trailing, then what we do? That's not the straight line every time. Here we go, ready? 3-2!
It's alright, it's alright. Just kick the, yeah.
One more, you guys get up. Here we go. Here we go.
Justin?
Four.
I think the games are going.
I don't understand. I'm so confused.
Get it, get it.
Huh?
I don't get it.
Me neither.
Thank you.
Now, does that mean they're not good things? No. I'm not saying we should encourage people who don't know Christ to do bad things either. But I'm saying it doesn't matter how many good things they do if they themselves aren't saved. They're dead people trying to help dead people. It doesn't work, baby. Yes, and that's true. The Bible actually has a scripture about that, that the road to heaven is narrow, right? The broad is the path, wide is the path that leads to destruction. So, here's the harsh truth about that. People want to get up in arms and Christians.
Said.
Ooh.
He's like, you said, you promised. I was like, no, I didn't.
The last two times, I said, no promise.
We talked about it every time as an option.
Because it wasn't voted on.
Oh, if you mention her for it, it's on.
I know what it is.
I do.
Alex.
Calling them because
the girls don't know, okay? It's a surprise.
Oh, really?
Yes. It's going to be the greatest. They did not vote on this. This is Molly and I. We're going to take Rochelle and tease them to have fun.
Yeah.
We're going to force them to have fun. Because Rochelle has to have fun.
I'm assuming we're going to need a van.
Yes, please.
Just going to walk there.
You're gonna ride the car.
That's how we get there.
How many students did you have today?
Total. Six.
Six? Okay, so.
I think we should.
If it's like this week, then we will need one band.
Yeah.
Not that.
I don't think we've ever necessarily exceeded one band.
Oh, okay. All right, that's cool.
Yes.
So that's the end of the video. Please like and subscribe. And hit the notification button to get notified when I upload a new video, and keep popping.